Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can change the color of your selected cell. Okay, it's going to be temporary, but whenever you select a cell or a range of cell, it will be highlighted in yellow. Okay, let's get started. We're going to use Visual Basic for Application or VBA coding to solve this. And to do it, you will have to right click on sheet 1, click on view code, and now paste this code. The code will be in the link in the description below. Please copy it from there and close it. So our code is ready, and if I select any data range, it's yellow. You can see it's already highlighted in yellow. But if I select any other data range, the previous color has been removed, but the next selected area has been colored yellow. This is what I wanted to show you. In this way, you can highlight any data range with a predefined color. Okay, select it, it's highlighted. Select it and it's highlighted. This is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.